Alrighty, what up YouTube? I'm on the way to the transmission shop right now. Culprit is the torque converter, just like I thought. The guy wants to charge me $300 to pull the fucker apart. I don't think I'm having that. So I'm gonna go ahead and pull my truck out of there, have it towed over to a friend's house, where I've got access to all my tools and his. So go ahead and post updates and let you know. I'll probably make a video of us pulling the transmission and let you guys take a peek at the damage and all the stuff that's going to be going on inside of it. I'm sure it's going to be pretty fucked up. So anyway, so I'm going to go ahead and be doing that build myself. I don't really trust any transmission shops or anybody to do it. I was talking to the owner yesterday, and he mentioned that his torque converters that he was using from a place that, you know, he orders his torque converters from, because he doesn't build them in-house. He actually subs it out to some other company to build them for him. And he's been having problems with them, so I'm thinking, you know, likely what happened is that torque converter let loose, something inside of it fucked up, and sent shrapnel through the rest of my transmission, and now I get to go ahead and pay the cost to rebuild it, which I'm not going to do. I'm going to go ahead and just pull it apart and do it myself, even though I shouldn't have to do that. So anyway, I'll post another update here pretty soon.